I'm thankful for having a place to live and having food to eat and being able to stay in college and having a job. Even though I am thankful for those things, at the same time, I'm feeling really depressed of not being able to spend this Thanksgiving with any of my family, like last year, because I couldn't afford to go down and see them due to financial stress. I don't make enough money from my current or previous jobs to keep me financially stable, and I'm depressed about that. I guess it could be worse. I could have no job, but having a low-paying job could be just as bad as having no job, because if you're not making enough money to live on, it's very stressful. And I'm not looking forward to Christmas, because that's probably going to be even more depressing than Thanksgiving. Unless I'm able to go down and see my family, but I think I'm going to end up having to work Christmas Day. I'm really starting to hate holidays now. Not being able to see my family and having to spend it alone, which really sucks beyond all measure. Most of the time, I don't mind being alone. I'm pretty much used to that. It's just when it comes to Thanksgiving and Christmas, I really miss my family and wish I could be with them, but sadly, I don't have the money to see them this year. Maybe I'll go down and see my family after Christmas is over. Yeah, I'm pretty blue about the holidays. I just want the holidays over with, because they're not really enjoyable for me this year or last year. Like last Christmas, I walked in the fucking snow and I got so fucking wet. I thought I would come down sick because I had to go grab my paycheck, which came in late because of the snowstorm Portland had last year. And by the time I got my check, I couldn't cash it because all the stores were closing. And, this was on Christmas Eve. And so I basically had to starve last Christmas. And that was not fun. That was absolutely the worst thing I've experienced. But it could have been worse. I could have been homeless. That would have been worse. It's just starving or not being with one's family. It gets pretty depressing and lonely. I just don't look forward to holidays anymore because there's no points of looking forward to Thanksgiving or Christmas. A lot of people probably wonder why I don't enjoy Thanksgiving or Christmas. It's because I'm not able to see my family. That's the truth. And I feel so isolated and alone when I can't spend time with them. Because since I've been living up here, I haven't seen my family too much because of financial stress, or I don't have the time to go down there between work and school, which gets really frustrating. And hopefully I'm not repeating myself, and hopefully you can hear the rain pouring down. I don't know why that would be important, just add more of a moody effect to what I'm feeling. The rain could be symbolic for my tears that I'm not showing at the moment. I am really not happy about how today's going, but I need to keep in mind it could always be a lot worse. But also, I also think of how many people have it a lot better than me. And that gets depressing too, but no matter which way I think about it, I still get depressed. And I hope this doesn't make too many people depressed. It's just I need to express this in a video to get off my chest of how I feel about the holidays. And a lot, some of my friends don't know why I've been really going through this year. Yeah, I made bad choices, but everybody makes bad choices. It's not just about bad choices, it's just about how wrong this year's been for me, and I really want the people, my friends that I know outside of cyberspace to know what I'm feeling or something. Anyways, today really, really sucks, but at least the school week was really, really short. I got a paper to write this weekend, not looking forward to it. I get to work too, actually. I have to go to work Friday and Saturday, but other than that, it's been a pretty easy week.